Respected panel members, faculty members, and my student and my fellow student managers. My name is Omkar Pujari,
and my name is Akshay Mahajan,
and we are from River Ganga. Before I starting my presentations, let me ask you a questions. It's a direct questions for you. How many of you uses REDBUS? Okay, it's quite a few numbers. Okay, then my today's topic is REDBUS looking up to the clouds. The reason behind why I choose REDBUS is because it's first of its own kind, comes with innovative ideas, and it's India's largest ticket booking platform. Next slide, please.
All right, now let's look at this story and observation. Would you like to hear a story? Yeah, everyone likes to hear a story. So this is the story of a software engineer working in Hyderabad. And one time he wanted to go to his hometown. Doesn't seem like a big deal, right? But it was a season of Diwali, and you must know how difficult it is to book a ticket, to get a bus ticket, especially in the season of Diwali, right? Have you faced the problem? The similar thing happened to him as well. He went to many vendors, he went to many agents, but unfortunately he couldn't get a bus ticket. And that Diwali, he had to spend it in Hyderabad only. But this was a realization for him. This was the stage of realization. This is where he realized that the Indian bus market was fragmented. That means it was divided into bits and pieces. It was not centralized. There was no centralized platform where you could choose any bus and pick your seat of your choice. So this was a realization, but at the same time he also realized that that it was growing at a very big rate. It was growing at a rate of 25% per year. So this is where the idea of REDBUS came in.
So looking at the overview, as Akshay told the story, it was founded by three engineers in 2006, REDBUS covers almost 80% of geographical market in India, and there's 2300 plus bus operator, and almost 10,000 plus bus listed in REDBUS, and it covers 24 cities, and the average sale of tickets is 5,000 tickets every day. Also, for your more information, let's see a video.
Let me tell you a story of my chaka sawari. Charata bhaiya, chukri talaiya, mobile to bhaiya, priya to bataraya, redbus.in, baswahi ka amaya. 67,000 route, 1800 bus operator. Mile option hi, option bina koi tension, bus ko choose kiya. Dekhi stars wali rating, priya so simple life, everyday best booking. Send it to kiya ji, bring the seat select. With zero booking fees, main to ho gaya ji set. Ticket a gayi, seedhe aap unke mobile par. Bola koi problem ho to direct help and call ka.
Hello, this is redbus.in. How may I help you?
Agar trip karni padti cancel, to main sirf ek tap karta. Ho jati ticket cancel, aur refund bhi mujhe ko mil so simple. Safar hui bus ki real time checking, matlab pick up karne ko bhi koi karne nahi waiting. Oh yes! Redbus.in, hai mazedar. Easy bus ticketing, matlab redbus.in.
Thank you very much. Shreyas Talpade, thanks to Shreyas Talpade, he made our job easier by introducing many features. So now let's look at why REDBUS. I mean, why do people choose REDBUS over other platforms such as yatra.com or Abhibus? Because REDBUS provides enhanced post-booking experience. When you book a ticket, REDBUS doesn't just leave you there. REDBUS continuously keeps contact with you. It provides you the information of complete bus. It provides you the contact details of the bus operators. It also informs you when your destination is coming. Or it also provides you proper details of your boarding point. Then it has a strong social media presence. It provides user-friendly portal, and it has excellent customer service as well.
Okay, talking about the initial revenue, It was founded in 2006 and with 5 lakhs. And then in the first financial year of REDBUS, they gained 50 lakhs revenue. And in the second financial year, they gained almost 5 crores. And you see, in the third financial year, there is a massive growth of 30 crores in their third financial year.
All right. When it comes to number of tickets sold, we can see in the financial year 2017, REDBUS was able to sell 3 crore 96 lakh tickets. And in the financial year 2018, they were able to sell 6 crores 15 lakh tickets, which is a growth of 55.3%.
REDBUS runs on a simple revenue model. It acquires commission of 10 to 20% on every ticket booked by their platform, and their hassle free portal for booking the tickets.
Okay, when it comes to REDBUS marketing, they have a unique business model. They have a unique marketing strategy called as 360 marketing strategy. So they have a website which is very user friendly. They have many, they continuously switch their brand ambassadors. As we see previous ad, he was Shreyas Talpade. And who is the, do you know who is the latest brand ambassador? Right. Almost all are right. Mahesh Babu is also brand ambassador. Mahendra Singh Dhoni is also brand ambassador. All right. So REDBUS also continuously offers many offers to stay in the competition. They offer festival offers or whenever it comes to season, they roll out offers to attract many customers. They also have strong social media presence. Now let's look at SWOT analysis. So when it comes to the strength of REDBUS, they were the first in the industry. They have this unique business model and an innovative idea. So this gives an very strong advantage to them and makes them a leader of the industry. When it comes to their weaknesses, they are reliable on the online payments method. So suppose in case there is any problem in online payment gateway, they will face the problem. So they are reliable. Also, there will be seasonal disturbances. When it comes to opportunities, REDBUS still has to improve in the northern region of India. If you look at their revenue, 95% of their revenue comes from southern part of India and western parts of India. But when it comes to northern part of India, people are still a bit reluctant to make online bus ticketings. So they need to improve on northern parts of India. They are also focusing on technological advancements. When it comes to threats, competition is still increasing. So this becomes their threat.
So look at some competitors of REDBUS, that is Abibus, Yatra.com, Stayzilla, Travelary, and TicketGoose. Next.
So these are the new services being offered by REDBUS. RPool is a carpooling service where people gather together, reduce the cost of traveling. Red Hotels, they are also turning into a new segment called Red Hotels. You can book online Red Hotel bookings. You can also hire a bus. Suppose you are going on a vacation with your family and you have a large family and you need a bus to hire. You don't know where to go. So now you know where to go. REDBUS offers you a bus. They are also getting active in food and fun. That means you can book a restaurant on REDBUS platform. You can also book amusement parks such as Imagica. They are also providing recharge services. You can also do mobile recharges, which is most latest services offered by the REDBUS. Coming to the conclusion, REDBUS started with a revenue of 5 lakh rupees. They turned it to 50 lakh rupees in their first year. And so it is continuing to reach its new heights. And recently, REDBUS is also expanding their business into the other countries, such as Peru, Thailand, Colombia also.
Indonesia also.
Thank you very much.